Right, so we've got a single 13.5 tog duvet in there. This will be a real test for the Samsung, as we know it didn't do very well on Cotton Eco 40 last time I did this. So we're going to do Baby Care 60 with three rinses, possibly, maybe two, I don't know. It's only 3 weeks old, this duvet, but it smells a little bit. So we've got full cap of Method, which I've now just finished off. It's taken me a year to finish that because it's so expensive. It's just as expensive as Ecova. It's £10 a bottle, so it was the same price as the Ecova non-bio. And we've got some Lenor, old Lenor actually. I've got the older version. Vanilla and Daffodil. I've still got a bottle of Fairy upstairs as well, and fucking Comfort Sunshiny Days. So we're gonna put that in. Right, so we're going to select Baby Care 60, no options, extra rinse, 1 hour 51. So this will be a proper absorbency test. I might just do this as a absorbency test rather than actual Baby Care. You're gonna headbutt the camera. Come on. No, you can't be trusted in here, can you? No, you can't be trusted. No, leave the camera alone. Thank you. just gone straight to 2 minutes, so failed the final spin. So, interesting. Wow. So, I will re-spin these on service mode off camera, but I really don't think Samsung likes this 13.5 TOG duvet. I want to get these dried now. Still on 2 minutes. 1 minute. So it added on 45 minutes to the cycle. Thanks for watching. Pretty shitty video, why not? See you later.